I've always been a gamer as a kid, and I also really enjoy programming, making stuff from scratch. It just really melds both of those worlds together. Making something that other people can interact with is really exciting to me.
I had a passion for games, and I found nothing in my country related to my passion.
The Software Engineering Technology Interactive Gaming Program is a three-year advanced diploma program. There are two versions of this. There's a co-op version, a six semester, and a fast track version. The program is an accredited program. It's accredited by CTAB, the Canadian Technology Accreditation Board, and Canadian Information Processing Society. That means it's benchmarked on quality and curriculum content.
What they do initially is, once you're first starting the assignments for class, they do teach you how to do things, but everything else after that is all on your own. It's basically what you want to do and how you want to do it. You're able to choose what program you want to use or what game you want to make.
What we see is a group of very, very motivated students coming up with all kinds of ideas about games, you know, games design and development.
We use C# as the main language for programming. We're also learning JavaScript. We do database stuff with SQL, learning web development as well with HTML and CSS. We use Unity and Visual Studio for the main development environments.
I love playing games, and I have to show my dad and my family that if I love games, I can make them too.
We have come with this great interest in game development, and what we do, we provide the environment here for them to continue with that interest and that passion and motivation.
You get a lot of experience developing. Come the final term, between the co-op and all the projects in school, should have a lot of development under my belt.